5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Okay, so maybe go this way. And going this way, I should probably be careful because I forgot about the boom boom traps that they have set around. Bunch of other cupboards, the refrigerator, the what, does a microwave or an oven? Could be both. Should check those as well. There's nothing in that machine. Ah, grocery store. That makes sense. Yeah, let's not break a window. Got some ammo. Can we open this quietly? Alright. Good news is that did not alert them. I think the only way in is to break a window. Alright, so we'll do that here in a moment. Let's check out this other building first. Okay, fold up on that. Seeing as how some of these buildings have weapon upgrades and schematic stuff. I forgot I had a Kruber. Ah, that's a little disturbing. Okay, we don't have anything over there. Okay, fold up on bottles. Thought that was a note. Huh? Carry. Oh. It's a rope. Throw it over there. Okay. Okay, there's a specific reason for the rope. It's just a matter of figuring out what that reason is. Gotta be something to do with helping get in there. Part of me is like, I could maybe shoot this? Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Okay, so let's try to take the brick that's up there. We'll try to break the glass. Maybe. There we go. It's hard to remember how to swing. Another letter. Simon, I hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumple it up. Burn it when you return for us. It's been, I don't even know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, and then started shooting. I ran back in and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. I'm sorry I got sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back, I'm scared. Paige.
Damn.
Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37. Need painkillers, vitamins, antacids, and thermometer. RIP. All right. Crap, should've grabbed the brick. I played so many games where I keep having to hold X to run, and I keep trying to hit X to run. That's not, oh, there we are. There's a bottle. This works. Oh, there are so many of them. Like clickers or runners. That one's a clicker. That one up there is a runner. Crap, that's not good.
Thank you.
They don't like being lit on fire, apparently. Need them to stop moving around so sporadically. Where are you going? Pick what you're doing, where are you going? Three. Wait, what tells us? Melee upgrade. Restore melee weapon to full durability. Increases damage. Recipe requires binding blade in melee weapon. Ah, okay. I get it. Ooh. Take those vitamins. Oh, there's a note. Woods, here's the list of deserters. Jiso Hong, female, 5'4", Asian. Andre Dominguez, male, 5'7", Hispanic. Chris Marsh, male, 5'11", Caucasian. Adam Peters, male, 5'6", Black. We know some of the supplies, they still contain weapons. Be careful, while it's preferable to capture them alive, do not risk your lives. Any sign of danger, you have my permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, we could have worked something out, but desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example here. May your survival be long, may your death be swift. Good luck, Isaac. Okay. Damn, no one dropped alcohol. Never mind. Take that back. Got some right there. That's right, I can craft arrows, can't I? Binding in a blade? That don't sound right. I'm not a survival expert or anything, but I don't feel like that's what's used to make arrows. Alright. Fun times. Alright. Now we just need to move forward. Okay, no entry in there.
All right.
I hope this wasn't the hospital, because that would suck. Oh, never mind, there's a door. Okay, never mind. Yeah. That's it. Ah, okay, so... Okay, I get it. It's neat. So we gotta take this up here. And I could be wrong on this, but I feel like we have to take this up here. Okay. I like that. Nothing up there. All right. See, so no matter what, we have to have this over here. I didn't think that would work as well as it did. Smart, Ellie. Damn, could have probably got on top of there. Well, too late now. Okay, so... Not sure if the stairs are leading to the hospital, or if this... The street leads to the hospital. Let's go back over here and explore for a second. Okay, so the stairs are gonna lead to the hospital. Of course. It may have unlocked from the other side, but it's fine. Okay. So let's go ahead. Just because we're finding some extra stuff. Let's wait on that for just a second. Okay, we're gonna need to find the safe combination. Star sign. Real name, Zhang Li. Brains 80, Brawn 80. Affiliation, Society of Champions. Once a humble museum curator, Zhang Li was poring over Han Dynasty scrolls when he found himself transformed by the spirits of the great Chinese emperors. Now, depending on the hour of day, he takes on the elemental power from each sign from the zodiac, Chinese zodiac. Terrakinesis, pyrokinesis, aquaticinesis, ferrokinesis, and arborkinesis. He also takes on both the positive and negative personality traits of each sign, which can be advantage or disadvantage depending on the situation. Best hope you catch him at a good time of day. Neutral hero. Huh. Interesting. Health screening. 10/4/13, 30th anniversary, 10/8/13, evacuate, 10/24/13. Okay, let's try 10/8/13. So we tried 10/8/13, let's try 10/24/13. Okay, so that's a no-go. Oh, I can zoom in. Okay. Let's try 10/4/13. Okay, 10/4. Can I try 4/8/24? Four, eight, 24, maybe? Nope, not it. Wait. Let's try. Okay. So the year they get married, the month, and the day. Okay, got it. That makes sense. I don't know why that was so hard to figure out. Okay. Okay, I just wanted to do a quick walkthrough. Alright, so let's see if there's anything along there. Nope. Okay, full on that. That's full. Don't need any more bindings. Wait a minute, what the heck? Okay, hello?
Isaac can go to hell! We're not going back!
You don't have to go back. What are you talking about?
Where'd she go? Track her down.
Bloody hell, it's your people's problem. In case you couldn't tell, I was at the workbench. I wasn't. Jeez. Rude. So what have I bought? Okay, so we got the 6x scope. Didn't get the damage. What have we done here? We've got stability, ammo capacity. Not the fire rate. Bow we've done nothing with. That's right. Okay. Yep, we got everything we could with the pistol. Just quick. Alright, what can we do for the bow here? think, okay, let's see here, that's 110 right there. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so decrease weapon sway, increase draw power, add a rangefinder to automatically mark the distance of enemies on the reticle. Alright, let's hold off. Well, since the inhabitants of this place are now dead, might as well take their stuff. Wait, were they in here? Or did he open the door? Survival guide of some kind.
Interesting.
Organic Chemistry Concepts and Practices, 11th edition. Weinberg, Kapoor, and something. Explosives? Huh, okay. Okay, full up on that. Hey Melissa, I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others as long as I could, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our minds. The plan is still to head south and see if those rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fanaticism any day of the week. Remember who we were. The WLF took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish you had left the stadium with us. I hope you still do. Giso.
I thought it was a wolf. Be more careful.
Bummer. People didn't even have to die. Quite a bit of stuff. Nothing I need. Alright. Bird scared the hell out of me. Okay. Can you get up there? Just for the hell of it. You can, but it serves no purpose. Okay. To the hospital we go. There we go.
Okay.
Exactly like I thought.
Where's the hospital? Fuck. closer.